What's up, guys? Jimmy or Chaos, welcome back, and today's a day of Easter eggs, or so-called Easter eggs. This one is actually pretty cool, and we're on the new map Stronghold that was just released with the new beta cap increase. This is the fourth map in the Black Ops 3 beta, and we're in the Stronghold, which I don't know if it's Tony Stark's or not, because his was on a beach or up on a cliff, but there's a lot of resemblances. As you can see, we've got some Iron Man-looking robots, or GI units, if you will. These are the GI unit-type guys when it comes to the score streak, but that's not all. I'm going to show you guys what looks like Tony Stark's Hall of Armor. If you've seen the Iron Man movie, I'm putting a picture up there right now. It's very, very similar to this, but that's not it. But as you can see, there's different color GI units here. Iron Man GI units, I think they kind of went off the... They went by the Hall of Armor. Obviously, it's not Iron Man, but I think maybe that was paying homage. But look over here. I think these are specialist weapons. You've got the Nomad's Hive Gun. You've got the Prophet's Tempest, and you have Battery's War Machine, but there's some others in here which I don't know what they are. Look at the big red one with the chainsaw grip at the top. There's one on the bottom, which I haven't seen, and then there's one in the middle, which I don't know what it is. We don't know who the last specialist is, number 9. One of those could be the Sector guys. I'm not for sure, but I want to know what you guys think. But those are definitely specialist weapons, and a couple of those we have not yet seen, so... it's going to be pretty cool to see what those match up with when it comes to specialists. And I thought it was pretty cool with the Tony Stark reference with the Hall of Armor type deal. So I hope you guys enjoyed the Easter egg. Drop a like on the video. I've got another Easter egg, a knife Easter egg, going up today as well. You guys be sure to check that out and have a great day.